The world is a pretty fucked up place right now. When you're left alone for so long, you realize how meaningless your existence truly is. My family is gone. My sister is gone. Why am I here? It's different, but you could also say not much has changed. The world's always been dying, we were killing it, and now the world has had its revenge.